The Heart of Awareness, a translation of the Ashtavakra Gita by Thomas Byron. Chapter 20, I am Shiva. I am fulfilled, the elements of nature, the body and the senses. What are they to me? Or the mind? What is emptiness or despair? What are holy books or knowledge of the self or the mind? Even when it is free of the senses or happiness or freedom from desire, I am always one with two, without two, knowledge or ignorance, freedom or bondage. What are they? What is I or mine or this or the form of the true self? I am always one. What do I care for freedom in life or in death? Or for my present karma. I am always without I. So, where is the one who acts or enjoys? And what is the rising or the vanishing of thought? What is the invisible world or the visible? In my heart, I am one. What is the world who seeks freedom or wisdom or oneness? Who is bound or free? In my heart, I am one. What is creation or dissolution? What is seeking and the end of seeking? Who is the seeker? What has he found? I am forever pure. What do I care who knows? What is known or how is it known? What do I care for knowledge? What do I care what is or what is not? I am forever still. I am what are joy or sorrow, distraction or concentration, understanding or dissolution. I am always without thought. What is happiness or grief? What is here and now or beyond? I am forever pure. What is illusion or the world? What is the little soul or God Himself? One without two, I am always the same. I sit in my heart. What need is there for striving or stillness? What is freedom or bondage? What are holy books or teachings? What is the purpose of life? Who is the disciple and who is the master? For I have no bounds. I am Shiva. Nothing arises in me, in whom nothing is single, nothing is double, nothing is not. What more is there to say? That was The Heart of Awareness, a translation of the Ashtavakra Gita by Thomas Byron.